the mark straight away. And the fumble. So he will get four. And what a way to start an innings.
It's unlucky, isn't it?
Put on the leg stump, that's four. Niroshan Dickwella is very good at shots like that. Good with the sweep. Big one. Really big one. It's gone for six.
And this time around, just staying inside the line of that delivery to be able to hit the ball towards McWicket. Hit the ball on the up as well.
Short and dealt with. On with the win, that's what you do. Dickwella has been very clever today. That is a miss hit, but the win will take it far.
And hit the right area, be busy between the wickets. It's not all about the boundaries. That'll be four.
Dickwella gets down on one knee, it's always four. Oh, that's very delicately played. Had a very small gap to pierce between basket point and short third man. He did it perfectly. That's off the top edge. That should run away as well. This is turning out to be an expensive over. You'll expect more armor in the middle to try and tighten things up. But instead, he's leaking runs. He's gone for 10 already.
He's highly talented, though, without any doubt. As Dickwella scored him up.
Very clever. Very clever. He's using the pace. Something special to come during those middle overs. Again. Soft hands. It's a boundary, it's a big over. 60 long. It's 108 for four.
That's in the air. And Dickwella, the gets up. Breather. For Dickwella.